airdrop detected. Incoming hostiles detected.
Besides, if you didn't want to fight.
Friendly control point detected.
Burn! That's what the division did to us.
Detecting additional hostile contacts. Supply drop nearby.
Hey, who are you?
I'm with you.
Supply drop claimed. Incoming hostiles detected. Friendly combatants nearby. Supply drop claimed. Supply drop claimed. All crates are now empty. Supplies dropped successfully.
Greetings. Your business is appreciated.
Come take a look.
Agent in need of backup.
Your business is appreciated.
No matter how much I get.
Sorry, I'm out of supplies, but you're welcome to use the crafting station.
There will be no evening rations today. We apologize for the inconvenience.
Whatever you need, I've got it. Glad you're here, Agent. I appreciate the trade, Agent.
Hello. See ya.
Henry's worried about outcast activity at that abandoned disease control department facility. Patching him in now. You there, Henry?
Yeah. We've been keeping an eye on the old DCD site. People leave there infected with green poison and have started heading toward the campus.
We're getting reports that they're headed to other civilian centers. We need to shut this site down. Looks like they're coming from the DCD complex. Whatever's happening over there, we need to shut it down.
Electronic device detected. Active terminal detected.
See if you can hook Isaac into that terminal and get us some intel.
Connection established. DCD data stream enabled.
All right, let's see what we've got. There's an active lab on the north side close to you. Your first priority should be to shut that down.
All right, you motherfucker.
Play it cautious, okay?
Looks like the best way to take the lab offline is a decontamination protocol.
That's just a fancy way of saying everything gets sterilized.
Isaac's not detecting the gas needed for the decon process. They must have disabled the line.
Hit the main fuel line in the basement. That should get it flowing again.
Open the fuel line. That should give the decon protocol enough gas to run.
Serious trauma detected.
That son of a bitch!
Immediate medical assistance needed. Agent, vital signs. Zero.
Open the fuel line. That should give the decon protocol enough gas to run.
They're in the basement!
Emily's gonna be pissed.
Are they dead?
I'm running that way.
Serious trauma. Granted.
I've one less.
The decontamination protocol can be initiated from a panel in the lab above you. Stay put once you pull the trigger and you should be safe. Top floor, you can't miss it. It's right in the middle of the lab.
Virus samples detected.
I guess you could call that clean.
Access the morgue at the far end of the West Wing construction site. If they haven't been disposing of the corpses properly, we could have another outbreak on our hands.
Incoming backup request.
Spread out and search for it. Could be anywhere.
The outcasts are using blood from an asymptomatic carrier. Someone who's infected but doesn't show symptoms. If I'm right, they're weaponizing green poison and turning it loose on the city. Destroy anything that might be contaminated.
support.
Assistance needed.
You're dead meat!
Push on!
Agent killed.
Don't let him break the vats!
Someone to be an asymptomatic carrier of smallpox. The green poison also isn't a natural strain of the virus.
But why do you need a blood sample?
We're going to use it.
To make a vaccine.
To make a weapon.
To infect people.
Of course.
Good.
Emmeline's the head of the outcasts. If she's an asymptomatic carrier, they've got an endless supply of the virus to play with.
Agent, your route out is going to take you into the DCD research library.
Hey, while you're in there, do me a favor. Recover everything you can on broad-spectrum antivirals.
DCD's data analysis lab is just ahead. See what data you can grab for Kelso.
Data transfer initiated.
Thank you.
Surface trauma detected. Science critical. Deck transfer completed.
Clear to get out of there. With the lab and samples destroyed, I don't think the outcasts are going to be able to do much else from here.
Thanks for getting me that data to play with.
Hostiles are moving to your position. Suggest an egress through the courtyard to avoid getting boxed in.
Here they come. Be careful.
Immediate medical assistance needed. Thank you.
immediate medical assistance needed.
Great job in there. We've been analyzing the data, and it looks like it's gonna make Kelso very happy. Even if it's gonna take her a while to go through it.
Hopefully, with the lab out of commission, the outcasts won't be able to send any more of their people to try and infect the settlement. Last thing we need is another outbreak. Thanks, Agent. I'm real grateful.
We've got some footage of Emmeline, the outcast leader. You're gonna wanna see this.
Hey, Agent. We're ready to help broaden your skill set over here.
State your name. State your name.
Jason.
Your full name.
Hausner, Jason. Hausner.
Yes. The architect of our suffering.
All I did was draft the site plans. The quarantine wasn't my idea. I was never in favor of it.
Yet you did nothing to stop it. You helped it along.
Not by choice.
Just following orders. Is that your excuse? All will have their turn.
Agent in need of backup.
Got a new skill for you. Which one do you want?
Bye.